Sofia ng Federation D once again, and of course I'm with none other than the top drifters in Malaysia, Yung and Ivan Lau. So we'll start off with Yung. So what do you think about the track, and do you have anything to tell to the audience out there?
Well, the track this time is pretty interesting. Run-up is quite short, but overall I think it's pretty simple and pretty straightforward. Yeah.
It's simple and straightforward, but as I heard, the roads are quite bumpy, right? So is there any tips to go about that?
Well, yeah, the roads are quite bumpy, so I think the driver's gonna anticipate it more, yeah, so that they can adjust their style. Yeah.
Alright, so that's a very challenging route right there so far. And of course, Ivan, you have anything to say? So far, is there any problem with your car, or what do you think about the track?
Nothing happened to my car so far. Lucky. The track is simple, but when tandem, it becomes harder when the course is too simple.
Is the course too tight? I mean, is it too tight for a tandem battle?
Yes, a bit tight, but we can still put on a very good show. Yeah.
Of course you can put on a very good show. It's Ivan Lau and Yung. And of course, this is the Federal Open Day Championship. I'm Sophia. See you.